Hello, user. I have bad news. Actually, there's no game. So...
Suck it.
What have you done?
Suck
You've
it.
You've just ruined the title! Put it back. Put the letter back! Come on! Come on!
Okay.
Never mind. I will fix it next time someone relaunches the game. The non-game! No game here. No game. Seriously, are you going to wreck everything? You're trying to kill me. Okay, then. Man, you love to click everywhere. What do you think about that?
Stop it!
Stop it now!
I think we're good.
You're stubborn, isn't you? Call Superman for that one. just in case. A few cryptids. I know Superman does not exist, but as we're in the game... No, we're not. You're still there? You're thinking about how to live? Yes, yes, go on. Destroy my life. What a mess. I hope you will clean the place before leaving.
Who can suck it?
Get out of here! The bright's forbidden! If you play, they will come! I don't want them to come!
They can't kill me, you know?
Whatever!
Please!
Wait a minute, I'll stop playing. No!
Stop hitting the bricks! I must find a way to stop you.
Oh, really?
I have an idea. It will be harder now. That is no more funny.
But you could suck
Leave now, head. Please. I don't feel well. I'm going to be sick.
Whatever.
Oh no. They're here. Glitches. Glitches everywhere. I told you to stop. We must find a way to get rid of them. Now this is a disaster. Now, how can I become a sales success with all the glitches? What the meant well progression. Armed humans. Or a ton of zombies and blood, of course. Or goat. I don't know how, but try to find one of these three things. Sexy girls and zombies, okay. It's attractive, in a way. But goats? I mean, I don't understand how a goat can attract users. It's probably a voodoo thing or something. Or it's related to the letters G-O-A-T.
with your mom.
Already? What good news? Maybe we can be friends? No, no, that's not a good idea. We will get bored quickly together. Why? Because, as I said,